A bit ironic and a bit serious. Aimed at breaking new ground as far as television is concerned. A show like no other.
Miłosna Bogato!
Money, fashion, and the careers of the show's stars are commented on nationwide. No one expected the show to be that popular. Over 3 million people watched it on Viva. The show became the most widely commented pop cultural phenomenon of 2013. It was mentioned in daily newspapers and weekly papers, as well as the most popular magazines. And that is not all. According to a popular saying, if something is not online, it does not exist. And if so, Miloš Nabogato must be called a sociological phenomenon. The show was viewed almost 4 million times on Viva's webpage, and the official fan page has 17,000 fans. The most popular self-made fan page has 20,000 fans. The show was mentioned on blogs, popular spoofs were created,
jestem modelką,
and devoted fans made their own films about it.
Jak oglądać Miłość na Bogato?
Bardzo lubię jabłka.
Bardzo lubię jabłka.
Bardzo lubię jabłka.
Bardzo lubię jabłka.
Quotes from the show became popular catchphrases among young people.
To jest showroom.
And the show earned its part in the collective consciousness of ordinary and extraordinary viewers. The show's success helped the actors become extremely popular. Marcella is a successful model. Monica became the photographer's darling, and Sylvia's nude photos were featured in Playboy. Despite achieving celebrity status, they're still dedicated to Viva and open to possibilities of further cooperation and commercial development. During the production of the show's first season, we started to work with important partners as far as the target group is concerned. Joy, a lifestyle magazine for young women, Bravo and Bravo Girl magazines, Twist magazine, PLNA, a groundbreaking clothing company owned by Tede, created an exclusive t-shirt collection especially for us. And that would be it, if not for our viewers, who want to watch the second season.
Nikt nie powiedział, że to jest ostatni sezon.
That's why we're getting ready for the production, and we would like to encourage all our potential partners to work with us. We've already proven that it pays off.